Alright, what's going on, guys? The Drywallers here, and welcome back to the episode of 4 Glory 1-on-1, and, today we have Pac-Man. So, in terms of characters that I don't use a lot, like, Pac-Man is probably, like, one of my least used characters in the entire game. I don't know, I just don't use him. Like, I don't find a very big attraction towards him just because of, like, that sounds weird. In terms of, like, games he's in, that sounds a little better. I just don't play many of his games, mainly because, like, they're all kind of old, and, you know, they weren't really my time, so I haven't played many of his games. Pac-Man's just kind of not my thing, and since I don't use him a lot, this will probably go badly, because he's one of those really technical characters that it's, like, really difficult to use him unless you, like, know what you're doing. Yeah, so he's going to do that a lot. His up B is his neutral, then, I'm guessing. We're going to go for a tech chase. Okay. Like, if you guys have ever watched Abadongo, like, the technicalities that he does with it, like, it's so technical. It's, like, ridiculous how hard you gotta work with Pac-Man just to get kills. And also, I just don't really like him a ton because he's a can't camp your character. Gosh, I'm so bad at this fire hydrant. Everyone always freaking hits it away before I can do anything. Alright, we're gonna go for another tech chase. Alright. His dash attack is, like, lagless, legitimately, so dash attack is a good move to go for sometimes, his punishes and stuff. There we go. His downer is good, too. Dang it. See, like, I don't understand. They always get it before me. I don't know why I'm so bad at it. Alright, what? Dang it. Gosh darn it. I need to stop going for that. Unless I have, like, a ship, and, like, an item in my hand or something. I need to stop going for it. It's a good ledge guarding tool, though. What the frick? That was weird. I'm gonna be honest. Dang it! Should have rolled the other way. Alright, let's go for one of the options here. He has a decent back air, definitely not amazing, but solid enough, I'd say. Alright, let's just stop throwing out the fire hydrant. That's what I'm learning right now. That needs to stop from you, Mr. Zelda person. I just don't know what I'm doing with Pac-Man. I don't know, like... it's so difficult. Ugh. I know the Galaga ship he has is really good to go for because you can, like, throw at your opponent and then re-grab it and, like, hit them and then throw it again and then re-grab it and hit him. Like, you can do some insane stuff with this Galaga ship. We'll give this guy another go just because there was no lag, and today, for some reason, I've been having trouble with that, so... And plus, I mean, it was close enough. So, yeah. Also, this is something I have forgot to talk about for a while. Remember, I know I haven't done a 1v1 against any of you guys in a while. I'm just saying that we are still up for that. I have gotten requests, but it's just really difficult to keep track of where they're all from. So if you guys do want to, like, fight me one-on-one so I can record it and stuff, then just leave it in the comments and I'll try and get around to it maybe. I think it'd be fun to try and one-on-one you guys. Again, it's been a while. I used to do them a lot and then haven't been getting many requests lately. Alright, why is his grab so bad? I feel like they need to buff his speed of his grab. I don't know. That would be something that would be kind of nice. I definitely do think that. SIV, I guess. Oh! Bruh. I'm so bad with Pac-Man. Like, I have no idea what I'm doing. Alright, his smash attacks are quick though. I do like that about him. I don't think I'll make that back. Nah. Alright, we got the Galaga ship. Oh, he freaking took it from me. My grab! Like, you really just have to camp him out hardcore. Ugh, that's so freaking crazy! Like, I'm doing good stuff with Pac-Man, and then I just try to grab with him, and it's just like, nah, Holmes. You don't have a grab. You're not allowed to do that. So, yep, someone just rang the doorbell, and there goes the dogs. Oh, boy. We need to watch out for his side B now. Nope. The eye. Oh boy. Oh boy. Like, I just have to spam. I don't like that. He's got such a strong jab. There we go. Woo, that was close. I can't do anything with Pac-Man. Like, you can't really wall him out and then they get too close to you. It's just like, what do you do? Down B him? I'm terrible with this Hydra because for some reason they always hit it back at me before I can even get down to the ground. It's ridiculous. Oh, goodness. Pac-Man, why am I not good with you at all? I mean, I've just not seen enough Pac-Man play either, other than Abadongo. It's just like, I will never be able to do the things that Abadongo does. Sweet crap. Some ridiculous stuff. But hey, I mean, it's whatever. Everyone's got their worst characters, and he's one of them, certainly. What? Like, can we also talk about his alts? It bothers me. I'm a big guy about alternate colors, and like, his are just like, hey, let's give him slight sleeves on his arms that you can somewhat notice. Woo. it bothers me as well. Like Cloud and him and freaking, who else is there? Ganondorf. This is one of the worst. I really do like his neutral air though, because it's so quick. It's a great combo stop like escaper, so. I can't even grab it anymore. I suck. Alright, I thought I had the Galaga ship, but apparently not. Alright, let's get the Galaga ship out again. Oh, he's out. I am not practiced enough with him. I can't even tell where the Galaga ship ends. Alright. Get the Galaga ship again. And whatever, just throw this up. Oh! Oh, no. Run away. Let's go ahead and throw that out. Yeah, back throw, not a good decision right there. I know his back throw kills. I'm not quite sure when. But his back air is pretty... Oh, wow. Okay. That's frustrating. Why does any throw ever kill that early? Melon's a strong one as well. A lot of people do what do they... I can't do it because I'm awful, but with the melon, they'll, like, get that and then throw it in the air and then try and get a grab and then throw them into the melon, which is a confirm if you can do it, but... If you never play Pac-Man like me, you probably not. Probably can't do it, because I certainly can't. Might as well just give up. Oh, he's out. Yeah, that makes sense. A lot of the time with characters like this, people are going to leave on the first go, just because, you know, all I did was throw Project Dallas, because I don't know what else to do with them. Because I'm so bad. No boy. We got Zale. Let's go Zale. I guess the purple one's my favorite, even though it looks the same as the first one, except he's got slight purple coloring on stuff. He has wings on his boots, though. I don't know if he has that on the other ones. I don't think so, but I'm not sure. Alright, this will go bad. Or, well, let's see. Alright, well, he didn't run straight in. Okay, never mind. It was almost heartwarming, but then it all went downhill. Oh, you freaking piece of crap. Foot stole on me. Nice freaking counter, I guess. Alright, let's get the Galaga ship. Nice. Okay, stop it. Alright, so we can also go for counters a lot as well. And this actually kind of works for me, to be honest, because he's never going to kill me with that, especially if he's just going to keep until you're staling it. Now, return to your original position. Like, you can see, what I did there with the Galaga ship. It's really good, the Galaga ship. Yep, forgot you can't punish any of his moves with smash attacks. Yep, I did that. Alright, probably not gonna attack it. Or he can do that too. That works, I suppose. That's another thing I like to do with the down throw is some people that like aren't quite as experienced will miss the tech and you can just run up and get an up smash. So that's nice. We'll go ahead and fight someone else, just because I don't enjoy Little Mac, and it wasn't exactly the greatest show of Little Mac-iness. Speaking of Little Mac, montage coming up sometime, maybe next week, I don't know. I do also apologize for having so many little videos this week, and for them being kind of short. I had nothing recorded or ready to upload, so I made the Daisy video because I just was messing around, and then I had highlights I got both on like the same day, and I was like, all right, I'll just upload these, because I like what I like to do with those is after I get them, maybe like try and send them over to Omni or, you know, Styles. And if you guys, I'm sure you guys know him if you know me, I try to send them there, maybe get them featured and stuff. But the Little Mac, I'm hoping, gets featured by Styles. I mean, come on, man, it's your boy. Yeah, I was so proud of that highlight, though. I don't know how I did it, to be honest. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I'll probably have it featured on my cards or something. I don't know. Zerosot. Alright. Don't be good. Please. That's another thing. His Galaga ship is pretty unpunishable if people try to grab you out of it. You'll be good. To be honest, his dash attack is probably his best punish just because everything else comes out really slowly. Alright, I knew he was gonna go for a grab. It was kind of, that's kind of like a frame trap, but there is smash attacks are pretty fast, which is nice. Alright. Ooh. I was hoping to drop a shield there. Dang it. Tried to get a grab on him, throw him into the melon. Do the melon things. Alright, I love his dash attack, dude. It's crazy. It is punishable if it's on shield, though, because they can grab you in the middle of it, which is a little weird, but... little weird, but nah, it's okay. 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 Alright. This isn't happening. I promise. You guys are all dreaming right now. Why am I so bad with this fire hydrant? For reals, bruh. Really? No, free health for him. Frick. Dude, this is going really bad. Why is this going really bad? Oh! Oh! Alright, stop that. You need to stop that. I did not want to roll that many times. Alright, well, not quite sure what's happening. Let's go for it. Maybe not worth it, but that's okay. I don't know why I can't use Pac-Man at all, but I'm not salty. I'm just stating something. I mean, I give him credit. He beat me fair and square. But I don't necessarily think I should have lost. So we're going to fight him again and then not lose. Seriously, why am I so bad with his fire hydrant? What the frick? I always just end up on top of it and then the other opponent just gets a freaking free, stupid freaking punish on me. Like, I have not found... I don't even think it's worth it to use a stupid move because it just affects me as well. Like, screw you. Alright, what's his best taunt? And I think it's his downtime where he just sits there and, like, has a jolly old time. Yeah, I didn't want to go for a side smash, but that's cool. It's okay. Alright, why is this successful? Alright, so he's always going to try to punish with a grab, which is a really, really poor idea, but I'll take it. This is never gonna end because he knows how to fight me. Like, he doesn't get hit by all my projectiles, and I'm just gonna run in and be reckless because, I mean, why would I do that? Alright. This is so stupid. Oh, goodness gracious. Dang, man. Yeah, Galaga Ship's nice. I like Galaga Ship a lot. Alright, I need to stop landing near him because it's not hitting him at all. You made me drop my key, you little B-word. I don't know why I struggle so hard with Pac-Man that's like this. I don't understand. Alright, I hope you enjoyed my very poor play of Pac-Man. I don't know why I'm so bad with him, I seriously don't. I don't know where my paper is to let you guys know what all characters are left. Screw you, Jay. No, I'm kidding. You're cool, but don't taunt me. Okay, I do not see my paper anywhere, for where my characters are. I guess I lost it. Well, pooey. But I will put on the screen a list of all the characters that, or I'll comment it during the video. Actually, I'll put it in the comments, because that'll be easier to find. Obviously, because not all of you guys will watch to the end. That's just how it works. Not everybody watches to the end. But if you guys did watch to the end, I hope you should comment. Monkeys are the dominant leaders in the Manana Kingdom. Put that in the comments. People who don't watch to the end will be confused now. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed, please do hit that like button and subscribe if you have not yet. Share me around to your friends. It's helped me out a ton. I don't know if you guys have been so lately, but like, my channel has been doing really well this month. I've gained like 20 already in January, and it's been like not even 10 days yet, so that's pretty awesome. Keep that up, guys. If you're sharing them around, keep doing it, and thank you. But yeah, remember to leave your character, request your character in the comments. I don't know who is left. I know Rosalina's left, sadly. I know Olimar's left. I know Mega Man's left. I know Dr. Mario's left. I might be missing out some more, but those are some of them that I remember. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you later. Peace!